حالا الیزر پاپ ها این پلی یو اس این ده معمار احوات اسما اکسپلینز What is the correct way of loving oneself? You know, everyone loves his own. You know, everyone thinks about his own needs and his own desires. Where is this coming from? Haraveliyaz Papa Zekh Sarvakhai explains, this is teva, this is a nature that Hashem put in every mankind. And a person naturally loves to give benefit to his own, right? But this needs to be directed towards the Avodat Hashem. For example, he explains, the person needs to get good, you know, nutritious food in order to be healthy. Because if you are not healthy, then you cannot worship Hashem. Then you cannot help others. You cannot be a good human being, right? If you are too weak, then you will cause others loss, right? And you will become a source of misery to others. People see that a person is weak, they feel bad. So he explains, that's why it says in the Torah, in two places, in Devarim, it says that Hishamel lecha ushmo nafshecha me'od, that be watch yourself and be very careful, watch your nefesh, your soul, very much. Not only that, in another place over there in Devarim says ushmatem me'od lenafshotechem, that watch your souls, your health, your life very much. This is, by the way, the only mitzvah in the Torah Tenu HaKadosha that this wording of me'od is used. Me'od means very much. So if you come to understand this, then you could apply this very important fact that one needs to get enough sleep, one needs to get proper food, vitamins. One needs to go to see a doctor. In a way, if you go see a doctor, you are performing this very mitzvah, right? You making sure that you are healthy. You go check yourself. You go for checkups, right? You do this mitzvah, right? You make sure to have food that does not have too much cholesterol. Then you making sure that your body is healthy. So all of these gedarim, all of these facts fall within this Ahavat Asma, and Ahavat Asma has a source, and the source is that HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants us to be healthy, that after 120 years we return this roof, this body, and this body does not belong to us. This is just something that Hashem has bestowed to us, and he has lent it to us, right? To use, and is not our own, so we need to return it back in a good way. And the only way that we can return it back in a proper way is by watching ourselves, our body, in the best way possible. Bezat Hashem, Hashem should help us that we all take this important to action.